State police are investigating an art heist in Lackawanna County where crooks got away with thousands of dollars worth of paintings. Investigators say 8 paintings, some worth as much as $15,000, were stolen from a home in Madison Township this week. All the paintings were by the artist known as Brock. State police say the elderly man who lived in the home wrote a biography about that artist.